What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. How is everybody doing? I am currently laying down right now. I was gonna close my eyes, go to sleep, and I was like, you know what, let me do this voiceover right quick since I'm not really gonna say much, because this video is really simple, but there is a story behind it. So Valentino been like teasing me with the Blossom acrylic. It's an acrylic powder named Blossom, and I was like, oh my gosh, I don't have time to go to the beauty supply store, and I'm damn sure not gonna go to Valentino and pay for shipping and stuff when the beauty supply store is right next door. Let me just see if I can make it at least close to the Blossom color, or just, you know, something. And that's how this color was created. And I don't know if I got it or not. I'm pretty sure I didn't get it, but yeah, I liked it, this color, so much, to the point that I was only supposed to be testing out one finger, and I ended up doing a whole set with this thing, and it looked so freaking plain. So I blinged it out some more and end up just blinging it, because the moral of this video was to show you guys this color that I made. And is it pretty? Like, it's gorgeous, and it's inspired by Valentino Blossom. So yeah, I did a little bling because, you know, I don't like plain nails. And I think that was all that was going on this video. I'm using the number 12 Kiara Sky Calyxy brush and Mia Secret Monomer. And these are ACD, whatever they call them things. Nail tips, the curved coffins. Love those tips, because I don't like super curved nails, but I do like a little curved nails here and there, but not the super curved one. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys this color, and pretty much I think that's the end of my voiceover. So I thank you guys for watching and staying tuned for the end of the video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and comment down below, like. Till then, I'll see you guys next time in the next video. Good night, guys, because I am going to sleep. Bye bye now. Love you guys for free, not a dollar more. Good night.